Italian MMA may have entered a golden age, but it has not yet reached its full potential. There are four Italians on the Ultimate Fighting Championship roster, and Bellator MMA has staged four events in Italy, two of them with former middleweight champion Rafael Carvalho's title on the line. However, local promoters are struggling to fill the gap between Italy and the major players on the European MMA scene. Venator Fighting Championship serves as a prime example of the progress that has been made, even though the Frank Marinda-led promotion seems to have scaled back some of its original plans. Another example, the Golden Cage, which held its first event in 2017. The goal of the promoters is to merge the worlds of hip-hop and Italian MMA. The results from its debut were promising, as it played to a sold-out arena. Sponsors have also responded, with Nintendo and Timex on board for the Golden Cage 2 on June 9. Samuel Sanna and his Supervia management company are behind the concept. The Golden Cage appears to be an excellent opportunity to enlarge the scope of mixed martial arts in Italy. Thanks to cross-promotion, some of the country's most famous rappers will take the stage to perform. MMA fights, live musical performance and artistic shows are being put together in a concept organizers are referring to as sports entertainment. The Golden Cage 2 will air on Fox Sports Italy, and the promotion hopes to sell out a 4,000-seat arena. The card features some of Italy's top prospects and a number of other intriguing European talents. Extreme Fighting Championship strawweight title holder Chiara Penka will face Donna Celli, as she tries to stay sharp while awaiting her next assignment from UFC in South Africa. In the co-main event, Daniele Scottisi will attempt to bounce back from a two-fight losing streak when the SBG Ireland representative confronts Norwegian lightweight Kim Tinghaugen. The Golden Cage 2 headliner was decided via poll, as fans were asked to vote for their favorite fighter. Danilo Bellwater was the winner, which was not a surprise considering he will be competing in his hometown. On a three-fight winning streak, Bellwater has seen his popularity grow stronger and stronger. He will meet Dominic Schober, who hopes to touch down in Italy and spoil the homecoming for a local favorite. First name, nickname, last name, first name, nickname, last name, name, title, UFC, Bellator, PFL, boxing, more.